early with its annual Halloween bash. The mall will be open for trick-or-treaters that afternoon, and not only will there be candy, but you and your family can take part in a costume contest.